Welcome to another Storybook Designs viewtorial as part of our social media training. Today I'm going to walk you through adding the Pin It button to Safari on a Mac computer. Upon opening Safari, go to about.pinterest.com/goodies. Then scroll down until you find the Install Now option for the Pin It button. Click to install. The add-on will appear in your Downloads folder. Click on it, and the Pin It button will appear to the left of your address bar once you've installed it. And there it is. Okay, so now let me show you how this works. We are going to go to traditionalhome.com, and we're going to open up a search for kitchens. Once you find an image you want to pin, go to the Pin It button that is now permanently on your address bar. Clicking on that will then populate all the images that were located on the page that you wanted to pin from. Find the image that you want and click Pin It. This then connects you to your Pinterest account, opening a window where you can select a board you want to pin on an image to. Use the drop-down menu to select the board desired. Then in the description box, you can put any notations or comments. Click Pin It, and you're done. It's as easy as that. Congratulations, you have now installed the Pin It button for Safari on your Mac computer. Happy pinning! And if you're interested in social media training or you need a speaker for your group, please contact us.